This is a demo of the eye blinking prediction model that we have built for our project, the Mind Reader. In the first image over here, you can see the representation of the position of EEG electrodes on the head. One of the data sets that we have used for our problem statement is the 14 electrode emotive headset data set. The size of the training data set is about 10,000 samples. So you can see it over here. This is a representation of the data set. It consists of 15 columns, each column representing an electrode, and the readings are in terms of volt or millivolts. The 15th column here, that is the eye detection column, represents whether there is a blink of eye or there isn't. 0 represents that there is no eye blinking, and 1 represents that there is an eye blink detection. To train our model, we have divided this data set into two different chunks. The first one consisting of the first 14 electrode columns, and the last one containing the target variable, that is the eye detection column. This is a representation of the data of the first 14 electrodes. Then we perform some pre-processing tasks like FFT, feature extraction, etc., which are explained in detail in the presentation. Then we move on to the training of the model. In this case, we have used the SVM. We went through a lot of different models like SVM, a random forest, ADA boost, gradient boost classifier, etc. But we found that SVM works the best for our data. SVM, that is support vector machine, has been used widely for classification of electroencephalogram signals for the diagnosis of neurological disorders, etc. SVM shows great generalization performance for high dimensional data due to its convex optimization problem. Here we have chosen SVM with the RBF kernel specifically. We first train the model, then we test the model, and the testing accuracy we got was about 89.93%. Here we have displayed two different scatter plots. The first one represents the true target values, that is the target values present in the data set. The gray dots represent that there is no eye blink, and the black dots represent that there is an eye blink, that is the value is 1. On the bottom scatter plot represents the predicted target values, that is the predictions of our model. When you compare both of them, you see that there are not many differences, but on minute levels, there are some very few differences, like in the region on the top, on the top right corner. This shows and validates that our model is performing as good as it says, that is 89.93% is validated.
Now we demonstrate the GUI of our project. We have made a matrix of 5x6 with all the letters present inside it. A highlighter will move across all the columns present in the matrix. The user blinks his or her eye whenever he wants to choose a letter which is present in a particular column. Once a column is selected, this highlighter will move across each letter in that column. The user will blink his or her eye once again to select the particular letter.